Hello everyone, welcome to this new video. Today it's something very different because I hit 700 subscribers. So yeah, thank you all so much for this. Because of this I will be explaining the backstory of my OC. It's a pretty short one because he hasn't had a really interesting life. But let's start with some info about my OC. He's a Bagnell overall STS. He's a brother of Bill and Ben, of course, and he was built in 1940. Sorry. His name is Mike, but yeah, let's just start with his story. And it really just starts in 1941, a year after he was built, when he was bought by the clay company to go work with Bill and Ben, where he worked for 3 years until 1944, when he was bought by the NMBS. It took a bit for him to actually move to Belgium, because for those of you who don't know, the NMBS is the railway company in Belgium. But yeah, it took a while for him to actually go to Belgium. It took about a year to actually get everything right to make him able to move to Belgium. He needed to cross water and land, so he was moved across water by a ship and moved across land by a goods train, where he was on one of the flatbeds. Then in 1945, he really started doing some shunting work in the station of Leuven, where he's doing shunting. Then in 1980, he stopped doing shunting and was left in a shed for nearly 2 years. But just before 1983, he was bought by a private owner and moved to Maldegem by a truck together with Ivan, who was bought by the same owner. And here's a picture of that engine. He's almost best friends with Mike, but later Mike ended up meeting someone and became better friends with him. But I'll explain about that later when we get there. When he was moved to Maldegem, he immediately went back into the shed, but he was being repaired to get back in service. He got a nameplate with Mike written on it. He got repainted in his current paint job and got a almost complete overhaul. He got a new cab, new buffers, and a new coupling system to couple up with Belgium rolling stock. He was in that shed for about 20 years, from 1983 to 2003. In 2003, he got out of the maintenance shed and got back to work. Every Sunday he does a passenger train from Maldegem to Eeklo. If he's not doing that, he's shunting in the yard of Maldegem from Monday to Friday. But on Saturday he has a day off because it's pretty hard work. Once a year there is a steam festival there, and he gets to meet a lot of engines because engines from all over the world come to there. Here are some pictures of that event. And this is also where he met Scott. Now, Mike met Scott about 3 years ago. And since then, he has seen Scott 2 days a year. Because the Steam Festival is only 2 days. And Scott can only come when that's happening. Because else it would just be too expensive. So, even though he only saw him for short times, he became pretty close friends because they always had so much to catch up on. And yeah, that's basically where the story ends for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I especially enjoyed making it. And I just want to thank you guys again for 700 subscribers. It's amazing. And I see you guys in a future video or livestream. Bye guys!